What the heck am I doing? Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another gaming video. I'm going insane. Anyway, so quick update. I don't know what's going on with my phone. I just right now bought a notebook because my notebook is running out of pages. This is actually my science notebook. You can see here, studying cis fatty acids, and then here I was studying. Oh my god, I was studying Ritalin, which is the chemical name is, let me just make sure I get it right, methylphenidate, something like that. Anyway, the ADHD drug, but I have 200 pages, and, well, not even two, but like, I'm about to run out. So I'm going to, I did just buy a notebook. I actually, I don't know if I've talked about this yet on here, but I have a monthly purchases on it, and I'll give myself one purchase every month. I don't really buy that much stuff, but this is the monthly purchases for the past. Why am I so close? These are monthly purchases these 2 days or 2 months. So I don't know if you guys see that, but just headphones and a notebook. Yeah. So yeah, good stuff. I'm about to do some studying. On a molecule. What molecule, you ask? I don't know. Well, yeah, I'll figure something out in this video recording right now. Whilst I do that, I was listening to the Iced Coffee Hour with this guy. I forgot his name. I feel like I'm discrediting him because I don't know his name. Let me look it up really quickly. But anyway, so he was talking about, like, you're the most happiest when you're focused. I thought that was, like, super fire. So let me just, hour. Oh, it doesn't say his name. Harvard psychiatrist. One moment. What the heck? What's his name? Bro. Okay. Healthy Gamer GG. Bro. What's his freaking name? Dr. K. It's not giving me his name. It's saying Dr. Healthy Gamer. That's hilarious. Where's his freaking name, bro? Okay. Anyways. Healthy. Dr. K, Healthy Gamer, GG, he said that you're most happiest when you're focused, and not that, like, that was super fire. I really did like that. So I added that to my meaning of life lessons. It's just essentially just a list of lessons that I've learned throughout this period of living my life. And I've been filling it out whenever I think it's something that is necessary. I don't want to just put random BS in there. And I'm sure some of the stuff will change. I'm only like 17 right now, so some of the stuff is gonna change. Some might merge, some might converge. but so far I have around 17 lessons or so. But what I'm gonna study today is, let's see. So much to study, but I had Perplexity give me a list of 100 potential molecules to study. Oh, beta acidoserine. That I did not say that right. Beta. E-C-D-Y-S edisterone, beta beta desirone, I think that's how you say it. BTA dash ECDYSTERONE. That's what I'm gonna be studying today. It took me 5 minutes just for like this whole thing. But anyway, so yeah, it was a pretty good day today. We had our presentations for the creative agency. Kind of winged that, but we did pretty good. We had actually a pretty solid hook. And yeah, I mean, it was some bueno stuff, good stuff. Is there anything else? No, I had a call with Justin today, and we're going back to paid ads, but we're not stopping organic. We're still going to do organic, just primarily focused on paid, because when we do paid, we have times where we sometimes have extra time. We have times where we have more time. So that's going to be focused on organic. So we're fully maxing out our time. And my mentor, I call him my mentor. I don't think he thinks of me as his mentee, but the guy I was working for, internship for a bit, I might edit for him again. So that is great. And in exchange, we'll do a call every week on how he can help us with the brand. So if that is the case, then I'd be very happy. That'd be amazing. So yeah, I'm going to get to studying beta edetherone. It's a naturally occurring molecule steroid that increases muscle mass and athletic performance. So looks interesting. Yeah, I will see you guys later.